Hi, my name is Marie Callender. I have been struggling lately with paying my rent, and I think I found the perfect guy.
Marie, I'm here, Marie. This is split rent and do chores. My name is Batman. Yeah, the mortgage rate in Gotham skyrocketed these last few years. And with me losing my fourth sidekick in a row, I haven't been able to keep up the payments. So I figured I'd move cities and have to split the cost of living. So I found my recalendar on MySpace, and it's been pretty good so far. She's a musician, so there's a lot of guitars and shit that I had to throw out to put my bad stuff up, so I can fight crime more effectively. Yeah. Alfred! Alfred! I'm hungry, Alfred! Wait a minute. I had to sell him. Oh no. What am I gonna do for lunch? I don't know what to do! Alfred! Oh my god. Yeah. Yeah. Marvel is so much fucking better. Oh god. Oh, my comics have been failing so miserably. It's been going pretty good. The first week, it was kind of rough. It was a really rough first week. Yeah, she made me have to take out the trash. I mean, we have no trash can. There's just a dumpster all the way back there. I had to walk a lot. I'm usually used to driving the Batmobile, so I don't have to walk as much. She found that several of her guitars were smashed, and I tried telling her it was the Joker. The Joker, you know, he always trying to fucks with me, you know, but she didn't buy it. So now I'm on probation. I'm not allowed to pick the movie for the next week, which is fucking bullshit if you ask me, because I really want to watch the new Robert Pattinson Batman, and I can't. Damn you, Joker. Joker.
This is what I've been dealing with.
She took away the remote. I'm now banned from choosing the movie for the next 9 months. But little does she know, utility bill comes in handy.
Batman? Batman.
What?
Where's the $20 I set out last night for my lunch this morning?
The $20? I don't know. The Joker. The Joker must have taken it. It had to be him. Damn you, Joker! So, we're several months in. It's been pretty great. I think that she's had a blast having me as a roommate. And there's no one else that I would like more. Except maybe for another Robin. But you know, Child Protective Services said that they can't entrust me with any more children. But yeah, it's been pretty good, great experience. And I'm looking forward to the rest of my life splitting rent here in Ohio.
That man. I already cut his fucking ass out of here, man. He's off the lease. He's never coming back. I want you to know that. Don't ever mess with me.
Joker! Joker!
You're so beautiful.
Stop it. Look.
It's not going.
I know, but...